Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Ask Concept Builder. In this video, we'll learn about the series and parallel connection of the pulps. So let's start. First thing which we have to note is that in any electrical component, its power rating is depending upon its voltage rating. That is P equals to V square by R. It does not depend upon the current, whereas the power rating always depends upon the voltage. Let it be a bulb or the iron box or anything. So suppose we are given the two bulbs, bulb 1 and bulb 2. If the bulb 1 is having power rating as P1 and bulb 2 is having power rating as P2, then as per this, the resistance of R1 will be resistance of R2, given that the rating P1 is greater than P2. So now we'll analyze the series and parallel condition. Series. What will be the circuit look like? It will be like we have a cell of voltage V, we have a bulb 1 and bulb 2. The bulb 1 is having power rating P1, resistance R1. Bulb 2 is having power rating P2, resistance R2. We know that in series the current I remains constant. Therefore, I equals to voltage applied divided by sum of the resistances. Now, what is the heat dissipated by the bulb P1? P1 equals to I square into R1, whereas the heat dissipated by the bulb 2 equals to P2 equals to I square into R2. And since R2 is greater than the R1, so the heat dissipated by the bulb 2 will be more than the bulb 1. So we can see that the bulb with the lower power rating will glow brighter in the series. So it is to be noted that bulb with lower power rating will glow brighter in series. Now we'll see what happens when they are connected in parallel. We have a cell of voltage V. Now this is bulb 1 of power rating P1 and resistance R1. This is bulb 2 of power rating P2 and resistance R2. Here also P1, we'll assume P1 is greater than P2, therefore R1 is lesser than R2, since P equals to V square by R. So as power increases, this resistance decreases. It means resistance is less since voltage is constant. Therefore, the heat dissipated by the bulb 1 will be V square by R1, whereas the heat dissipated by the bulb 2 will be V square by R2. Since voltage is same in both, we can see that the bulb 1 is having lower resistance. It means the power dissipated by the bulb 1 will be higher when compared to bulb 2. So we can see clearly that in parallel combination, the bulb which is having higher power rating will glow brighter. That is, in parallel combination, bulb with higher power rating will glow brighter, and here total power will be P1 plus P2, that is sum of the individual powers. So let us summarize that. In series, bulb with lesser power rating will glow brighter, whereas in parallel bulb with higher power rating will glow brighter. So I hope you got this concept clear, that what happens when the bulbs are connected in series and when they are connected in parallel. So in series, the bulb which is having lower power rating will glow brighter, whereas in parallel, the bulb which is having the higher power rating will glow brighter. So I hope you guys, you got this concept clearly. So guys, if you have got this concept clearly, give a like to this video and subscribe to our channel so that you are in touch with the latest updates on such kind of these videos. Thank you.